Hi there. It's finally time.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Natalie, and today we are finally watching Spider-Man No Way Home. Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Thank you so much for being here. You. Yes, you. Hello, you. Thank you to all of y'all who have subscribed, who have continued to stick around and watch these movies and shows with me. You guys are the backbone of this channel, and you guys make this community so fun to be a part of. So thank you for subscribing, and welcome if you're new. Hey, hi, how are ya? If you like what you see here and you enjoy these videos, maybe consider clicking a little red button below to subscribe. I would definitely appreciate it, and we do have a lot of fun over here. Oh my goodness, I can't believe the day has finally come to watch this movie. I feel like I've been waiting for this for so long. It's been months of me just sitting at home, waiting for this movie to be available to watch online, and that day has finally come, actually sooner, I think, than it was believed to come. I think they're releasing it a week early than they were planning on, so that's exciting, and I'm so jazzed to be watching this movie with you guys today. It's actually good in retrospect that I had so much time to wait because you guys informed me that I really needed to watch the Raimi trilogy for Spider-Man movies, the Amazing Spider-Man movies, potentially even Venom. So I'm glad that I had a lot of time to watch all of those movies and really familiarize myself with all of the different storylines in the Spider-Man universe. I think it will make this viewing experience that much better and that much more fulfilling. So I'm really excited now that I've seen all these past films and I'm coming into this experience with a better understanding of Spider-Man and all the different ways that his story has kind of turned out. I think it'll be a fun time today. I'm a little nervous, I'm not gonna lie. I think if I had just been sitting down to watch this movie without having watched The Amazing Spider-Man, I think I would just be like, oh yeah, we're gonna have a good time. It's all gonna be laughs and fun and suspense and action. But now I'm actually a little nervous that like I might cry. Like there might be some sad moments. I'm actually concerned after watching the second Amazing Spider-Man movie. I cried a lot in that reaction. I feel like those that watched it on YouTube didn't even really get the full scope of how much that movie truly wrecked me. If you watched that reaction with me over on Patreon, it was messy, okay? I was a mess. I was a wreck. I was not okay when I was watching that movie at the end. So I'm a little concerned that if anything happens to Zendaya's character or really anybody that Peter cares about, I'm gonna be a little nervous. I might cry. So I'm going into this one a little bit more unsettled and anxious, I think, than I have with past Spider-Man movies. I think it'll still be a good time, though. I mean, I really do love Tom Holland. I think he's adorable as Spider-Man. I think he does a good job. I think Zendaya is a great MJ. I love Jacob Batalon as well. I think he's hysterical. And I know Doctor Strange is in this movie as well. So I think it's just gonna be a fun, interesting time. And I'm really just excited to hop on into it. And with all that being said, guys, I think I should stop stalling and we should hop on into this one. So if you guys are ready, grab a drink, grab a snack, and let's get into the movie.
It shows Quentin Beck, aka Mysterio.
Mysterio. Oh, right, because he released the video. Right. We're going back to this point where we left off. I feel so bad for Peter in this. Quentin's such an asshole. Oh, no. And now he's surrounded by news helicopters.
We should go, come on.
But you said you don't want to
swing
swing.
me. You should just swing me, yeah.
Yeah. I would rather be swung than be up there.
It just feels so dumb. I didn't realize you were miserable.
No, it was really fun. That's right.
Oh, is she breaking up with him or something? Oh, a fling. Oh.
I can be fine.
We'll hang out again.
Like.
Oh, no. Happy. Are they stuck? Well, what's happening? Oh, my God.
No, mate. This is not what it looks like, mate.
No, it's not. I mean, she's fully clothed, guys. Like.
We're gonna need a safer place to live.
Yeah. Oh, I feel so bad for them.
Yes, Tyson, this is safe.
Oh, Tony's robot. Oh, is it Happy's place?
You like Donkey Kong Jr.?
Oh my God, that's hysterical. They broke up and now they live here. That's so funny.
We're covering the first day of senior year for Midtown High's most famous.
Oh, he's still going to Midtown High? Really? Wouldn't you just like not go back to high school? Like, wouldn't you just finish your year privately or something?
Either way, we'll all be together in Boston. New school, new town. I can Spider-Man there. I mean, they have crime in Boston, right?
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
They definitely have crime in Boston. Wicked crime.
Yeah, no, you're right. Yeah. Fresh start.
Yeah.
Oh, God. God, what if she dies? What if something happens in this movie? I just have bad feelings now. I'm so nervous. Is he going to get turned down from every college?
It's okay. It's a backup school.
The sad part is he would have gotten into probably all of these before.
Last one.
Last one. Oh, no. Oh, no. Did he get into MIT? Or did he not open it yet? I'm nervous. Oh, I don't think he opened it. Oh, it looks little. It looks little. Oh, they all saved to open them together. That's really cute and also really sad if one of them doesn't get in.
In light of recent controversy.
It's because of the... that's so sad.
No sleep till pop-up.
Flash, get out of here, bro.
You guys didn't get in?
Yeah.
Read the room, bro. No, he probably feels guilty anyway that he's affecting his friend's life like this. That's so sad. Oh, that guy looks like Doctor Strange. Is that what he's thinking of? That's funny. It's like a little, they made like a little Doctor Strange Halloween decoration. That's funny. Yep. Man, it's still fall. They did really early college applications. Honestly, you guys probably could have gotten in somewhere that isn't as good of a school.
Maybe you could go back in time and make it so that he never did.
Even if I wanted to, I don't have the time stone anymore.
Who has it? What? What happened? I forget. Oh, because it was in the glove. Oh, right, because...
The runes of Kafkal.
The runes of Kafkal?
Oh, it's just a standard spell of forgetting. It won't turn back time, but at least people will forget that you were ever Spider-Man.
That spell travels the dark borders between known and unknown reality.
Uh-oh. We should probably listen to Wong, actually.
Hasn't he been through enough?
Yeah, but is it gonna make everyone forget, or just, like, everybody but the people closest to him? It's gonna start some shit. It's gonna cause a mess. But I'm here for it! We're about to cause mayhem!
Can't some people still know?
That's not how the spell works.
Well, yeah, you should have asked before we started doing this.
Everyone in the world's gonna forget that you're Spider-Man, except your girlfriend.
This is why shit's about to go wrong, because he didn't ask questions before. Oh, God, this is where the mess is coming in, huh? Peter, why didn't you ask these questions before he started?
I'm annoyed.
Yeah, I would be annoyed too! Yep, here we go.
Basically everyone that knew that I was Spider-Man before should still know!
You could have had this conversation before, but then we wouldn't have this movie. It's fun too, because I think, isn't there like a Marvel movie that's coming soon, a Doctor Strange movie? That'll be fun. I haven't seen the trailer for that yet.
Did it work?
No.
Uh-oh.
If I hadn't shut it down, something catastrophic could have happened.
I bet it already did.
If they rejected you and you tried to convince them to reconsider, there's nothing else you can do.
You mean like I could have called them?
Yeah.
I could do that?
Yeah.
You haven't called them?
Well, I mean, I got their letter and I assumed that that was...
I'm sorry.
He's gonna be so pissed right now. Look, he's a dumb kid. What do you want? He's a high school student.
I'm saying don't let MIT be dumb. I mean, like, the dumber version of me that wouldn't have let them help.
You didn't rehearse that, did you, Peter?
He didn't, but, you know, it's the thought that counts. Uh-oh, something's happening. Oh, you can't finish the conversation. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, is she locked? Uh-oh. He's gonna have to save her. Save her! Oh, it's Otto! Hey-o! Oh my God, this is so much better knowing this character.
Do I know you?
What have you done with my machine?
What? It's not Toby, Otto. I thought we already went through this. I thought you had a growing moment. Oh God. Otto, I thought you had a mental health moment. I thought you healed. I thought you weren't evil no more. Uh-oh. Oh God. Leave the helicopter out of this. This is a cool set. Oh God. At least she had her seatbelt on. There's a train there? Are you kidding me? You better save her. It's your only chance of getting into MIT.
Suit compromised.
Oh no.
Nanotechnology.
Oh, he's absorbing it? What the hell? Uh-oh. Wait, that's not how that should work. What the f-? Oh, that's not fair. Yeah, do you see that it's different? Uh-huh. Well, he is. It's not the one you think.
So confused right now.
Yeah. I would have been too if I hadn't watched all the movies.
Pairing new device.
New device. Oh, he can control the arms? That's amazing.
Mammy, okay? Come on, you can still make your flight.
Peter, you're a hero.
Yeah. Uh-huh. He is.
I'm gonna talk to admissions about your friends, and I'm gonna talk to him about you.
She's really calm for somebody who almost just died.
And if you keep your noses clean, maybe you'll have a fair shot.
Well, I don't know if he can do that, but hopefully his friends can.
When I see you.
Come here!
unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Hey, 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 until you stop trying to kill me, I'm in control, buddy.
That's great. Oh! Yes! Which Green Goblin is it gonna be? Is it gonna be... Would it be Willem? Oh, convenient. Great job, Steven. Doctor. Jesus. Oh, they're all in little cages. Oh, God.
It started pulling in everyone who knows Peter Parker's Spider-Man from every universe.
Oh, everybody who knows.
Where I found that slimy green son of a gun.
Is that the reptile guy from the first Amazing Spider-Man?
I know this is my mess and I swear to you that I'll fix it, but I'm gonna need some help.
Is he gonna drag his friends into it? He's gonna drag his friends into it and he really shouldn't. Even though he does need their help, but he really shouldn't.
Oh, is that a dinosaur?
Yeah, it is a green. I can see him better now. It was darker before. That is the doctor, the reptilian. That's funny.
Norman Osborn, brilliant scientist, but he was greedy, misguided.
What happened to
you? We tire of your questions, boy!
Oh, he goes, he's having his bipolar moments, huh? Is he going back and forth?
It can't be him.
Why? Because he died?
Because Norman Osborn died years ago.
What if it's James Franco? Well, Harry died too, but I don't know. Anything's possible, right? Didn't Otto die too? I mean, Otto died. Uh-oh. Ooh, 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 ooh. What the heck was that? It's behind you. Yep, there it is.
What's happening? Peter, what is it?
Oh, is it Electro? Oh, wow. We really be having every villain, huh? Oh, and Sand Guy.
Peter, it's me. Flint Marco.
Right, they became friends.
You try to surround him and I'll pull the plug. All right, let's go.
Oh my God, I forgot about Flint Marco. This is crazy. Hey, dude. Wow, they're all here. I didn't think it would be everybody. I have a feeling they're all gonna get out and cause mayhem. And then MIT is gonna hear about it. Uh-oh. Yeah, who is it? Who's the Green Goblin?
Coward.
It is Willem. Wow. Still looks great.
You can't escape yourself.
Oh, he's trying to leave it behind.
I'm at work and one of the guys you're looking for just walked in.
Oh, she knows. Good. She knows about the project. See, this is why it's kind of crucial to have May on board.
Someone's living in my house. Oscorp doesn't exist.
Oh, he went to his home.
My son?
Your son's not here. Yeah. Oh, I feel bad for Norman.
He needs help, and maybe they all do.
No, May, this isn't my problem.
May, you can't, like, let them stay here, though.
Sending them home? That's the best thing that we can do for them.
For them? Or for yourself?
May, you don't really understand how the fabric of reality works. Neither do I, but Dr. Strange said they can't stay here, so...
Octavius?
Osborn?
I like how he's always just standing in there. He's never sitting in there. He's just standing, facing away. That was kind of weird.
You died, Norman, years ago.
He's standing right there. He's not...
Dead. They both died.
Yeah.
Spider-Man was trying to stop my fusion reactor, so I stopped him.
Why do you remember it so differently?
I had him by the throat, and then I...
Oh, are you remembering now?
And then I was here.
Oh, you just came... Oh, oh no. That's why he's still so angry.
Once I finish the proper ritual, it'll reverse the spell. Let's send these guys back to their universes.
Oh yeah, now they all know they're going back to their deaths. Oh, that sucks.
In the grand calculus of the multiverse, their sacrifice means infinitely more than their lives.
Oh, Peter's about to betray Strange. Uh-oh, the ominous music.
If they die, they die.
I bet he's gonna try to stop him, but it's like, you can't really like work around this. I mean, it's just gonna cause more mayhem. But now they know how they die. Wouldn't it be problematic? Or maybe they would just be zapped back and forget everything.
Don't.
Dude, what are you doing?
You gotta go.
Oh my God. What are you gonna do, MJ? Oh my gosh. This is kind of fun watching them battle each other. Oh, oh God.
What?
He's still doing this. How is he doing this? His spidey sense.
That might be one of the coolest things that's ever happened to me. But don't ever do that again.
Oh, wow. Oh, God. Trippy. We saw this in, like, the beginning of the Doctor Strange movie when they, like, yeah, walk sideways on buildings. And it's, like, it's so they, like, don't affect the real world, right? They're, like, fighting in a prism reality that's doesn't affect the physical world.
What is this place?
The mirror dimension.
Yeah. I'm actually, like, shocked that Spider-Man's even lasted this long. Oh, my God. Infinite. Falling. Oh, my God.
Is that an Archimedean spiral? The mirror dimension is just geometry? You're great at geometry. You could do geometry.
Oh boy. Oh no.
Hey Strange, you know what's cooler than magic?
Math? No, it's not. Don't say math.
Math!
It's not cooler though, Peter.
I have to try.
You don't want to leave him in there. Oh God, you're going to leave him in there.
You could have just left us to die. Why didn't you?
Because that's not who he is.
Yeah, but also, like, setting you guys free is not a good idea.
When you go back, things will be different and you might not die fighting Spider-Man.
Yeah, but what if they kill Spider-Man?
If something bad happens, I'll text you and then you just push this.
No! Don't push it. What if you don't know? What if that's not how it works? I mean, that probably is how it works, but...
Well, I'm in. But if this goes sideways, I'm gonna fry you from the inside out.
Oh, I would leave him here then, locked up, probably. I don't think I would want to let him out. It doesn't seem like you should.
You're up first, Doc.
What? Hey, I told you, I don't need fixing.
Oh, you do. Although, if you had just stayed in your universe a little longer, you would have been a lot happier and nicer.
Hold still.
Don't you dare!
It's gonna work, because the music is swelling.
When I get out of this, we're gonna rip you and you two.
Uh-oh. You didn't kill him. There's no way.
Dr. Octavius!
Oh, there he is. Good. Okay, whew. They were all about to turn on you if you killed him. That wasn't gonna go well.
It's so quiet.
Oh.
How can I help?
Wow, yay! Great guy.
How does it feel, Norman? You're about to become whole again. No more darker half.
Can we really fix that? That seems like a mental health problem. It seems like he's already doing better. Like, I feel like you shouldn't mess with him. I'm nervous. Oh, Jonah's here. Oh no, what if Kurt Connors emerges?
And so it begins.
What? And so what begins, Kurt Connors? What the f***, dude? This is why we should have just left him in the cage. Oh, his spidey sense is tingling. Is a portal opening? What's happening? We haven't seen the other Spider-Mans either, and I know we're supposed to see them.
What is it, Peter?
She's doing sage! She's saging the house! That is so funny. What was it? What was he about to touch? Oh, yeah.
That sense of yours.
He could sense that the evil side of Norman is back. Oh, he could sense the goblin. Poor Norman. Where's May going? She trying to hide? Oh. Don't get hurt, May.
Struggling to have everything you want while the world tries to make you choose.
I'm happy we're getting this moment from Norman, though, because it's just... Or from Willem, because we get to get his whole acting range. It's fun. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no! Oh, no. Jonah's catching it all. MIT's gonna see it!
Strong enough to have it all.
Too weak to take it!
It's exhilarating having him yell these lines. I do love him. Oh my God. Oh, he's smiling at him. That's so f***ing creepy. Ah! Good job, May. Oh God, I hope it does something though.
It didn't work.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, May. May, duck. May, duck. No. No. Couldn't he just shoot a web thing at it and sling it back? Oh no, May. She's gonna be okay. She just needs, they both honestly kind of need to go to the hospital. She's standing, she's gonna be fine.
This is all my fault, May. I should have just listened to Strange and let him send me to
them. Yeah, you really should have.
They would have been killed.
Yeah, but really?
You have power, and with great power, there must also come great responsibility.
She's quoting Uncle Ben!
I just catch her.
Oh God, she's not dying, is she? What the f***? Are you kidding me? Is she gonna die because she just quoted Uncle Ben? I can't handle this. Like, no. What's going on with her? I'm surprised she was standing, honestly, after what happened. Is she gonna die? I feel like I'm confused because it was like such a weird way that this all played out. Because she was like standing a second ago.
Me?
It doesn't like feel real. It was so like weird. Who's this car? Oh, it's Happy.
Nina! Run!
Run, oh. Oh God, now he's getting shot. Oh no. Is he gonna be gone? Yeah, he's gone. Oh, the single tear out of her eyes? What? That was so bizarre.
The destruction. You saw it with your own eyes.
Oh, you're screwing up his MIT application, Jonah. It just, like, doesn't feel real. Like, it was really sad, but it, like, doesn't feel real, you know? I wonder, like, if there's a way it could all be undone. Like, if they push the button, like, will it all be undone? I don't know.
I just wish we could see him.
Oh, is that Doctor Strange? Oh, the ring. Oh, was it the ring? Is he going to be able to do sorcerer circles with the ring? Is that all you need is the ring? I thought that takes like years of training to be a sorcerer. Why can he just do that? Oh my God.
Is that him?
Yeah. Okay. It has to be.
Peter.
No, I bet it's the wrong Peter. Is it the wrong Peter?
Hi. No, it's okay. I'm a nice guy.
It's Andrew. Oh my God. That's look at his beard. Oh my God, this is great. Yes.
Prove it.
Prove what?
That you're Peter Parker.
Kind of defeats the whole anonymous superhero thing.
Wait, fight? You want to fight?
Why'd you do that?
I was trying to see if you have the tingle thing.
The tingle thing!
Can you not throw the bread again? You're a deeply mistrusting person. And I respect that.
Crawl around.
I like how the circle's still going even though Ned's not doing this anymore.
Do it.
She keeps throwing bread. Stop throwing bread.
I guess you just keep doing it until we find the real one.
Oh, that's probably bad. No, you're gonna pull Toby out next. Oh my God. Toby's next. Yeah. Oh my God. He's...
kind of defeats the whole anonymous superhero thing.
I just said that. Oh, poor Peter. Oh. I'm gonna have to start calling them all by their like real names, their like actual names as actors, you know.
I got some understanding of what it
is. No, please don't tell me that you know what I'm going through.
Well, unfortunately they do.
My Uncle Ben was killed.
Oh.
It was my fault.
I lost.
Andrew lost two people.
I lost Gwen.
Also Uncle Ben.
I got bitter. I just don't want you to end up like.
Oh.
Like me.
I didn't realize these guys were gonna have like full-blown like monologues and scenes. I guess I just thought it'd be like really quick. This is cool.
She told me that with great power comes great responsibility.
Yeah, huh? That's why she died, honestly. She quoted Uncle Ben.
Wait, what? How do you know that?
Uncle Ben said it.
The day he died.
So there's something weird going on here, right? Can we admit that? Or no? Is it just... I feel like she's gonna come back to life because that was just so weird.
Well, I got Connors. I've already cured him once, so no big deal. Well, it's no big deal.
Great.
What is no big deal? Why does he have a lab coat on, but nobody else does? Poor Doctor Strange has just been trapped in a mirror dimension this whole time. Like, when is he gonna get out?
We're gonna get through this, and we're gonna get through it together.
Oh, I worry that you're gonna die, ma'am. Oh, I'm worried. I'm so worried.
So wait, are you gonna go into battle dressed as a cool youth pastor, or?
As a cool youth pastor?
Here's your web cartridges.
What's that for?
Right, he doesn't need them. He's the only one that doesn't need web shooters. Whoa!
That came out of you.
Yeah.
You can't do that, huh?
No.
This is cute.
I accidentally brought those dangerous people here.
Well, he admits it.
Oh, wow. We're airing this on TV. It's so crazy. Oh, Statue of Liberty. Are they fixing the statue? Oh. Uh-oh. You're going to make a lot of people mad if you accidentally destroy this landmark. I did hear the little thing on the news about, like, them adding Captain America, the shield, to the Statue of Liberty. That would make so many people angry. I feel like that'd be so crazy to do, but...
Oh, yeah. No, I got a middle back thing, too.
Really?
Yeah. You want me to crack it?
Yeah.
What is this moment between them? It's so cute. Oh, don't break him.
Yeah, that's good.
That's so cute. That's so cute.
Like, make your own web fluid in your body.
We're still talking about this.
Does it come out of anywhere else?
Only the wrists. To make my own in a right. Lab.
That's...
And it's a hassle compared to what
you That sounds like
got.
A hassle, yeah.
This is so cute.
I fought an alien too.
Oh yeah.
On Earth and in space.
Oh.
Yeah, he was purple.
I want to fight an alien.
I want to fight an alien.
I'm lame compared, like I fought a Russian guy in a, like a rhinoceros machine.
You are not.
No, thanks, no.
Aww. Yeah.
just saying, like,
self-talk, maybe we should.
The self-talk! We gotta work on it. Oh my god, this is the cutest scene ever. That is so cute. I really didn't think we were gonna get this much time with all of them. This is such a pleasant surprise. I, like, knew we'd see them, but I didn't think it was gonna be this long.
Where's the box, Peter?
Flint, we can help everyone.
I don't care.
Flint, you do, though. You weren't a lost cause. Come on, now.
I know, we suck. I don't know how to work as a team.
Right, they're not team people, yeah. They're solo people.
I was in the Avengers.
The Avengers?
Oh!
Yeah.
That's great.
Thank you.
What is that?
What is that? Is that a band?
No, I'm not in a band. No, the Avengers is Earth.
We don't have time for this.
I love you guys.
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Oh, they said it was too soon. Oh, can you say you love him back even if it's not true? This is so cute. Also, I love how much dorkier Andrew is in this version than, like, the other Spider-Man movies. He's, like, actually really dorky in this, and I love it. This is so fun. Oh, this is great. Oh, please tell me we're not destroying the Statue of Liberty. Uh-oh. Toby! Oh! Does that mean it's gonna make him a man? This is crazy. Oh my god, he's a man. And there's a bunch of sand in the Statue of Liberty now. Oh, Flint. Flint deserves it more than anyone, because he's just misunderstood. He did accidentally kill Uncle Ben, but that's it, you know, and it was an accident. Also, I'm wondering where Norman is. And Otto, too. Where is Otto? Oh no, they still haven't closed it. Oh, guys. Take off the ring, maybe.
And that is a wizard, and we should...
Don't run out of the portal, though. No. Oh, no, you guys. Oh, no. Otto? Otto, what the hell? I thought Otto was good, though. Oh, good. Okay. Good job, Otto. It was a trick. I love him. He's great. Good job, Otto. Can you not do it now? Where are you? Oh.
Peter's plan is working.
What plan?
Uh-oh.
Well, I'll be damned.
Yeah, but is this not gonna be problematic?
Can I tell you something? You from Queens. You got that suit. You help a lot of poor people.
What?
I just thought you was gonna be black.
Oh.
Oh, man, I'm sorry.
No! There is! Oh, there is! His name is Miles. He's just not here right now.
Can the Spider-Man come out to play?
Oh, here he is. Yes! Oh no, what's gonna happen? Uh-oh. MJ! He's gonna catch her? No! Somebody catch her! Andrew, catch her! Oh, thank God! Thank God! Andrew, he saved... Oh!
Okay.
Oh, he's crying! Oh, he's crying! Oh, that I'm not okay. Oh no, something's happening. Oh, this is what we saw in the trailer. He couldn't contain it. Oh no. Uh-oh, the multiverse. Oh god. It's so quiet. The sound design is freaking me out.
Poor Peter. Too weak to send me home to die.
I just want to kill you myself.
Uh-oh. No, don't do it, Peter. Peter, stop. Oh no, don't do it, Peter. You can't kill him here, you shouldn't. But also, like, it's just not good for your heart, man. Don't do it. Oh, that's gotta be bad. That's gotta be bad. Uh-oh, no. Toby, what? He shouldn't die here? Isn't that really bad for the timelines?
Yeah, I'm good. I've been stabbed.
Oh. Oh, good. Is he really gonna be okay, though?
Is that happening? Or am I dying?
Oh, yeah, no, that's happening. That's real.
Uh-huh, that's real. Oh, God. This is so bad. What's gonna happen?
So cast a new spell, but this time make everyone forget who Peter Parker is. Make everyone forget.
Oh, God, I'm gonna cry. Oh, no.
But it would work, right?
Yeah, it would work. But you gotta understand, that would mean that everyone who knows and loves you, we...
Everybody would forget Peter Parker, not Spider-Man. They'd forget Peter Parker. So how will that affect, like, how he was raised in his whole life? I feel like that wouldn't make sense. Oh my God. This isn't, what?
Thank you, sir.
Call me Stephen.
Doesn't matter now. Oh God. Wait, but like, how is that going to affect everything? Like even Tony? Or is it just like after Endgame, like after the Endgame timeline? I'm so confused.
Right, I gotta find Ned and MJ.
Oh, that's a cute moment. It's a really cute moment. Okay.
You're in so much pain.
I am.
Oh.
You're gonna forget who I am.
What?
Forget who you are? What are you talking about?
I'm gonna come and find you.
Oh, it's not gonna really work like that. You'll probably like break their brains.
There's not something we can do. We can't come up with like a plan or something, you know? There's always something we can do.
It's all because Peter screwed it up in the beginning. But instead of just going and talking to the Chancellor at MIT. It's all so unnecessary.
My name is Peter Parker. You don't know me, but I...
Is he rehearsing a speech? Oh, wow, it's so weird. It's like 50 First Dates, you know?
Can I help you?
Hi,
This is so crazy. Like, he didn't go to Midtown High. It's so strange that we had to go this far back. Oh, she still has the wound on her head. Oh, is it making him realize that he could hurt her with the information? Or is he just...
Is there anything else?
No.
Yeah. So sad. And Aunt May's still dead, huh? Doesn't really seem fair. The one person that knew him. Oh, does Happy know him? Or maybe not. That'd be weird, though. I can't imagine that Happy knows May, but doesn't know him. It's just so strange.
How'd you know her?
Wow. That is so bizarre. He knows Spider-Man, but he just doesn't know who is Spider-Man. It's weird that those two things can, like, coexist. He had to make his own suit. It's so much shinier than any of the other suits. So sad.
Okay.
Oh, right, Tom. I forgot that we hadn't seen Venom.
Maybe I should go to New York and speak to this, Spider-Man.
Wait, but I thought...
What is happening? No! No, we just got here! No, no, thank
you! Oh, well, he's not gonna pay the bill now. Sorry, dude.
No tips. Nothing.
Uh-oh, he left a little bit of himself behind, uh-oh. Wait, oh my god, like, it's killing me. Who is that actor? Why can't I remember? Oh, it's Danny from Ted Lasso, isn't it? Yeah, that's Danny from Ted Lasso. Okay, I was like, the whole time just staring at him like, I know who that is, my brain. Oh, that was cute. I completely forgot that we hadn't seen Venom, so that's funny. I'm glad that they answered that.
Your desecration of reality.
Oh, is this a teaser for... Oh, it's a teaser. It's a teaser for his movie, huh? That makes sense. Oh my god, his goatee is so crazy.
The greatest threat to our universe...
Is you. Is that what he's gonna say?
Is you.
Of course. Mm-hmm.
Things just got out of hand.
Oh, the evil version of him. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Well, I did cry. I was right about that. It was sad. I will say, like, there's a part of me that still gets confused by all this multiverse stuff and the timelines and how all of it could really, like, work. Like, I don't really understand how somebody like Happy could forget who Peter Parker is or why it would even be necessary for, like, everyone to forget him. It seems kind of crazy to me, like, how he could even have grown up with knowing, like, I don't know. I just don't understand. The way that all of it works, but it is really sad. I do think it's smart in a way to do it because it gives them a lot of room for growth in doing future movies and storylines with Spider-Man. I'll be interested to see, I'm assuming they're going to do another Spider-Man movie now, but I guess I don't know, really. I mean, you never know with these things. Like, we were supposed to apparently get a third Amazing Spider-Man movie and that didn't happen. So I would guess, though, you know, with the success of this film in the box office and how much people are talking about it, like, that they definitely are planning on making another one. But yeah, I'll be curious to see what that one's like. Also curious to check out the next Doctor Strange movie. I think that will be fun. I definitely wasn't expecting Aunt May to die, actually. You know, I was expecting maybe something to happen to MJ or something sad to happen in general, but I guess I just wasn't expecting Aunt May. And when she died, I, like, there was a part of me that just didn't believe it because she quoted Uncle Ben before she died, and it just made me think, like, oh, we're gonna undo all this magic and she's gonna be alive again. Like, something about it felt so weird to me. So I don't know. It was a bit strange to me that we had this spell done where nobody remembers Peter, but yet Aunt May's still dead. I guess it just didn't really make sense to me, but also I'm constantly confused by this stuff, so I always have a hard time following it when we're talking about timelines and different realities. It's always confusing to me. The cameos were so fun. I will say I'm really glad you guys encouraged me to watch the other Spider-Man movies before diving on into this one. It was so fun. I really, I love Andrew Garfield. He's so cute. And just like watching all of the different Peter Parkers interact together was just so funny. I really didn't think we were gonna see that much of them for some reason. I thought it was gonna be like a quick cameo and that was gonna be it. But like they were in a solid third of the movie. And they got to have all these scenes together where they're like talking about their different experiences as Spider-Man. And that was just so cute. I love that like Andrew Garfield's version was just like this kind of sad, dorky like version of Spider-Man who maybe isn't as confident or happy. Cause like the two movies that we've seen him in, he's always kind of like this really confident, jazzy kind of Spider-Man, and he's been through like some dark stuff where he gets depressed and stuff, and like especially at the end of the second movie he loses the love of his life. But I don't know, I just enjoyed seeing this side of him where he was a little bit more awkward and dorky, I think, in this movie. So much of it was just so cute with all the cameos of different characters. I really did think it was fun. It was a good time. A part of me almost expected to see Miles from Into the Spider-Verse, but maybe they just didn't want to do animation in this movie. I don't know, I wonder if they considered doing that. I did think it was a nice line from Jamie Foxx's character, Electro, to be like, oh, I thought you were black. Like, I was hoping you were black. There's just no black Spider-Man. Like, I thought that was really cute. Especially because, like, there is one, but he's just in a different dimension, a different reality. So, yeah, I had a fun time with this movie. I thought it was so funny and playful for so much of it. So then in the end, you know, when he has to give up everybody knowing him, it was like really sad and made me cry a lot. So yeah, it was a really fun ride, really sweet. And I'll be curious to see what his storylines are like in the future. I really loved the music. The score was really epic and beautiful. I love it when scores incorporate choirs, like singers and large groups of them. And this score had like one epic song where I really noticed the choir doing this really gorgeous, almost like operatic swelling to it. It really increased the suspense and it was really beautiful. As somebody who used to sing in choirs, I always get really excited when I hear them in movie scores. I was a choir geek for much of my life. So yeah, I really liked the music. And yeah, it was just a fun time. And I'm happy that I've finally seen it now, but there's definitely no shortage of Marvel content to watch here coming up. There's a lot that's being released this year. And I look forward to watching all of it with you guys. But until then, that's all I have for you in this video. So if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up because it really helps me out and it lets me know that you guys want to see more content like this. Of course, let me know your thoughts in the comments down below and anything else you might like me to watch next. And subscribe if you want to. Till the next one, stay golden. Bye.